Knife attack at Russian school leaves 15 injured. Moscow. At least 15 people were injured during a knife attack at a school in the Ural Mountain city of Perm, Russian authorities said Monday. The local investigative committee said teachers and other students were injured when they tried to break up a fight between two students. A female teacher and two students around 15 years old were seriously wounded and required surgery, the regional health ministry said. 9 children received what the department calls superficial injuries. Of the 15 who were hurt, 12 were hospitalized, the city health department said. Investigators said they are treating the incident as attempted murder of two or more people. Investigators said the two suspects have been detained, the Reuters news agency reports. Nearly 700 students attend the school. According to Reuters, media reports initially stated that two masked men burst into the school and attacked students, but authorities later said they began as a fight between the two students. Based on the materials of the site,